Hello, Namaste, Salam Alaikum, Sastriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your Washaf at Vareva.com. Today we are going to make a dry preparation, what we call it as Sukka Masala. Full makana and potatoes and make this preparation. Here is the full makana, what is made like popcorns using lotus seeds. So, in the hot oil, just add them, fry them a little bit, so they become nicely crispy. If you have never used this makana, you know, try and make them. And they will taste really nice. Once you fry, they will shrink a little bit, but they will become crispy. Add them in the same oil. If you need to add a little more oil, you can add little oil. That should be good enough. Now in this oil, we are going to add tadka using mustard seeds. Once they splutter, add cumin seeds and fennel seeds. Fennel seeds also give a very nice flavor. In this, add a pinch of hing and add onions. We are going to cook these onions till they are slightly golden in color. Okay. For this we are going to add some salt. Now on these onions, just sprinkle a little bit of sugar. This gives a nice taste to this preparation. Now in this, add pinch of turmeric, green chilies chopped, red chili flakes, little bit of coriander powder and pinch of amchur powder. Do not add too much. This gives the sourness. We got the sweetness from the sugar. Now this onions and this masala is also slightly sorted. I have taken small cherra potatoes, boil them and peel the skin, add these potatoes. These are already boiled, so they are nice and soft. Just toss them a little bit. Now add in this full makana and a pinch of garam masala powder and also pinch of powder of roasted chana dal. Now just toss them a little bit, okay? That's it. Switch off the flame and sprinkle some chopped coriander leaf. Because I added the sugar, the onions, they're crunchy, but they give out an awesome taste when you bite on this. Here, I've got this full makana, which is crunchy, and the potatoes, tasty. You have to make this. This is super, super delicious dish. Ah. Crunchy onion. Crispy full makana and nice melting potatoes. Dear friends, taste it, make it. See how many flavors and how much taste is there in this preparation. But do not forget, Vareva is all about inspiring others to cook. So please post your recipes and cooking tips so others can benefit from your great cooking. Thank you.